Game 6 in rainy Detroit. The Tigers have brought it back. Atlanta was not able to sweep us. They weren't able to get the job done in Game 5. We have one game at a time. Last time we were in Detroit, Austin Meadows broke his leg and we had a heartbreaking loss. Lineup for the Braves. Schoolball pitched a hell of a game in that game too as well. Two quick outs.
He's out.
One, two. Swing and a miss outside. Strider on the mound. His first game since Game 1. We had our way with him in Game 1. I doubt he's going to look like that in Game 6. We hope he will. First pitch is a strike to Carpenter. Carpenter! Getting us started with a double. On to Donovan. Donovan goes foul. 0-2.
One ball, two strikes.
Two. Full count to Donovan. Donovan. Super center. Runners on the corner. Carpenter. Throwing out at third. I don't know why he was doing it. Donovan can't believe it. Why was he trying to go all the way home? Carpenter makes a mistake in Game 6.
Strike.
swing and a miss for Betty. That was a big swing and miss. Betty just may have missed it in half there. Two gone. Here comes Jake McCarthy.
Ball one.
Like, if Carpenter stayed, we would be up one already. I don't know why he tried to bring out third.
One ball, one strike.
Oh, Jake McCarthy. Not enough. That was Meadows, that was gone. Austin Riley, who last time he was in Detroit, he broke our hearts. And he's coming off not too long, 4-5 in Atlanta, and he gets a double in game 6.
Hook one!
Strike one to Vaughn, who was very frustrated in game 4. Or game 5. Badu just got a nice read on it. Riley will take in second. He'll get the third. Runner 90 feet away for Atlanta. Swing and a miss for Matt Olson.
No ball, one strike. Oh, 2.
Swing and a miss. 1-2 gone. Shoot to Ozzy. Swing, gonna miss. That strike all day, homie.
That's
zero
ball
to Cooper. Cooper. Tad behind it. Caught. By Acuna.
No. No, that's the ball.
Too low. That's a base hit.
Uh-huh. 0-1.
One. Two-one, Derek Cox. Three-one. Face it. Great World Series. Off of Austin Riley. Base is loaded. It will be an 0-1. If I had to guess. For Bader, bases loaded, Brendan Rodgers.
B-Rod!
Double play, big one by the Braves. Randall, who had a big game too against Skuball. So they take. Can they replace Willie with Randall? Ball's locked in right now. Murphy got under that. He wants that one back. He's on.
Ball,
that's down. 1-2, Michael Harris.
Ball.
Strike out.
Leading up for the Tigers, the right field, Terry.
Ball on the Carpenter. One. Two. Carpenter goes foul. Missed it. Face it. Double play. Second on the day. We did a lot of those in game three. I'm not liking them in game six. Face it. McCarthy. Right to center, 2-on. Was in a gap. Real good speed though, if Cooper can put something in the gap.
No ball, one strike.
To Cooper. Cooper back at the track, caught just before it. Four.
One ball, no strike. Oi.
Swing and a miss for Austin Riley. Sends one back. Bader going back. Got the cut. We need to score here. Quickly, 0-2 to McDaniel.
Number 13.
They're 2-for-2. Painter, come on. Painter. Caught. Griffin could not stop that. That's big. 2-on-2 gone. Big pitch. Strider's doing what he needs to do. So are the Braves outfield and infield. Said it wasn't going to be an easy game. And Grisham. Vaughn Grisham. Frustrating game 4 and 5 for him. A return to Detroit. And he gives the Braves the lead.
Ball. 1-0. Yeah.
Ball, 2 strikes. Face hit, Matt Olson. Not the fifth inning I was hoping for. Is loaded. No one gone.
No ball. One strike.
Right. 2-0 Braves. Olsen just scored. And rainy Detroit. Double play to end the top of the fifth. But the Tigers down by two. That play. One on. No one to Badu. Right past him. Struck him out.
Now back, the designated hitter. Mark Huskey.
Ball one.
Jason McCarthy. Bullpen going. Lefty's in the bullpen going. Another double play. That's what we did in game three and we lost.
No ball, one strike. Four, two. Ball.
Strike three, homie.
Ball, no. 2-2.
The solo homer and the blooper RBI is hopefully not the nail in the coffin, because Skuball's pitched a outstanding game.
No. Ball four.
Ooh, that's a big ball four call. Pitching change. Kershaw comes in. So lucky.
The 17th, Harrison Bader.
All we did in game three. All we fucking did in game three. We have that fifth inning back. We're in a tight game. Thank you. Rogers solo. Carpenter with a hit. We're in a tie game. We take the lead. Holy shit, we took the lead. T-line, two gone, Eric Toss. We have a two-run lead. Long gone in the eighth. Murphy with a base hit. To Michael Ayers. We're taking the lead to the ninth inning, folks. Graciano Iglesias in it.
Three.
Donovan with a 4-for-5 day. We don't add to the lead. Two runs, and we have a game seven.
That's a shot. Two. Oh, two.
Riley, blast one, Bader catches it, one out from a game seven.
Right.
Do you believe in miracles, folks? It looked like Atlanta was going to close in game six. We are heading to game seven. From 3-0 down, the Tigers even the series. Is it possible? Is it possible to do the hardest thing ever? Come from 3-0 down and win it all. It's hard to come from 3-1 down.